I saw a frog in my garden, green and shiny with webbed feet. I saw it hop in my garden, land on the compost heap. I was looking after my grandson, he'd never seen a frog before. I told him, "That's a frog, boy." "Blast, he's only four." The sun, it shone down on our green friend, a perfect Norfolk summer day. My grandson said hi to our green friend, then I crushed it to death with my spade.